present. Anybody has E, maybe?
I almost my second BD, no? Yes, now I do.
Thank you. Just needed to finish mine. tech missiles.
E, please.
Who needs E?
Entropy.
There we go. Hello.
Enough entropy.
Okay.
Good. You guys in the game?
Almost.
Yeah, we are. Azrael, are you in the game?
Yeah, we are.
I'm not in a game, but what the hell?
Cool. You wanna go to the channel for map? No, you wanna go to another channel.
Need more, Gary? Can you stop there? Like, I'm making a row up to here with the RTs.
Okay.
Just in here. Entropy, Gary's asking you a question about YOLO.
Can I get... Yeah, sure. Can I get feedback from somebody?
I can make a Sarah factory soon.
So nobody has Sarah there to you?
I have Com. Oh, no, Gary has a Gary has a factory up.
for the teleport commanders again. Yeah, yeah, we are, yeah. They only take like 2 minutes to do.
If anybody has some extra power gems to donate to me, I would gladly accept them.
Wow. You know, maybe reclaim here and those and build T3s.
Fine.
I can dump you power at the moment, but as soon as I start doing the tele-SCUs, I'll need power.
I mean, I have power, so... Okay, targeting those pesky battleships.
damage to a boss, please?
I have zero.
Why? For fuck's sake.
We have nukes.
I got almost one loaded this time. 40 seconds left. Nuke is loaded.
Normal or YOL?
Normal.
Right, I've got the tellies done on both of them, I'm just putting shields on.
Okay. In a little over 3 minutes, I got the second one done.
Okay, it's dead.
To be honest, maybe two Talus ACUs can do it also. Instead of a nuke.
I don't know, how much health is a...
15,000. Firing the first one on the right. Queued up the second nuke, 30 seconds left.
Tanking like hell.
Is still tanking?
I mean, I'm fine, but like, I'm on the edge. plus salvation is targeting you, Jammer.
I know. It's down.
Targeting him? There's two? Because this is being hit by salvation.
Yeah, there's two.
That one is halfway down the rapid fire. It's on its way.
Hey, Gary, can you move those SACs there? I'm making a low.
Salvation's down.
There we go. I got an Omni up just in case.
Is that the one you're building, or?
At the moment around here.
Do you want to build your next one in that space near my house?
You're wrong, there is already a blueprint between the other two ones. I mean, if you want to help more and you don't have enough build power, you can just give me them all. I can definitely have enough build power this time.
could move those SCUs there.
I think the air thing is coming.
It already was. Has passed already.
T3 or T2?
I think that was the T3 one.
I'm not sure.
What the fuck? I have to do that.
Shops again.
Do you think they would deviate from their path if I put a fat boy here? Jammer.
If he would be in attack range, then I think so, maybe? Not sure. Up still here. Here are still some, and in mids also.
of those Aeon SCUs, could it?
He's asking quite right.
Yeah, yeah.
Wait, that's a cyber one.
Either Aeon or...
I'll also give you a cyber one. Yeah, Aeon and cyber one are not moving.
I've got a GC on my end.
It's almost down.
I know, but I'm just...
I didn't, but maybe somebody did.
Is it just me or that YOLO didn't do jack shit to those battleships? Oh, never mind. It got one.
A bit of a delay because it's minus two.
Ah, they did. Okay.
I got two left, normal ones, just in case.
Jerry, can you remove those SACs? Can I get the Saturn K3, probably towards the top of the map?
I ain't got no.
Nope. What do you need?
Saturn D3.
Yeah, I know, but what do you need to build?
Can't be nuke on the right.
Yo. I'm afraid those motherfuckers with my laser. I don't know.
1800.
Wow, you're stream watching without having a stream. Very accurate. Almost got it.
Tower incoming.
As long as those tempests are gone, I'm happy.
Are those stars buffed or something, Gemma?
Oh.
No, they changed them so they have a shield.
It's because, yeah, it's because of the shield. They're so tough. I could use a nuke on the right side. Spare. Two stars down.
You've got on the right on the way. Strategic launch
detected. Two stars down. Almost lost all my ASFs. 60 left.
Well, of course you did. Look at this.
Well, I tried to stay away from that.
Positive mass, I haven't seen that all game.
Anybody need to move?
Not at the moment. There are a lot of battleships on the front. Oh, Gary wants one here, I think. Another star incoming. If 97. Strategic launch detected. not enough. Well, oh yeah. You killed it with a nuke, I think.
What? Bizarre.
Yeah. At least I wasn't targeting that and it died, so...
I sent a nuke there. The missile ships are still alive, so...
Oh, I guess you hit it then.
Nuke on the left side, please.
The left side?
Oh. Yeah, all my PC died.
The left button.
The right bottom could use one also. All the TCs are starting to spawn now. Ugh.
I'm focusing fire with my Ravagers and Fat Boys at the bottom.
Yeah, I don't got enough. Also here, 4 are incoming. Maybe can get this one down, but the other 4 I can't. That's gonna hurt. Yeah, that one is still down.
Minimal damage.
One more incoming.
Oh my shit is gone with it.
Yeah, but you didn't have anything to start with, so.
Oh, this is bad.
2 more.
Oh my god!
3 minutes left, guys.
Oh, it's never gonna work. It's never gonna work.
Hold on.
It's like, how many GCs is that? That's
look at the Tempests.
What the fuck? You got no chance. This is not winnable.
2 minutes, 30 left.
It's winnable, guys. Come on.
Yeah. he lost quite some.
I can bear the mass.
Who?
I can
help him. Okay, it's holding. I think we got it, guys. 2 minutes left.
I'm getting shields online again. Entropy, can you move this commander away, please? Thank you.
We got a problem on the left hand side as well.
I could have made it even worse by continually spamming chars, then we really would have no chance.
I'm gonna feel accomplished tonight, I think.
Oh man, they gave me a deal. I think we might start having to build PD at the middle of the base.
Nukes.
Yes.
I'm out of
nukes. I will have one soon, I think. Yeah. Oh, man. Come on,
what am I doing? Look at this, only a couple of Tempests.
In the bottom left.
How long? 1 minute 13. And we got this. No way the defense object's gonna be destroyed before that.
Is this bottom left gonna take everything out? Chain reaction.
Yes, I'll be YOLO's and then the defense object. Just to keep the camera going.
Seconds. Tom Wright is failing also.
I'm getting way. Move, you piece of shit.
This is gonna be close.
How much do you still need?
33 seconds. But I'm dying fast. Still got some fat boys left, but...
Find this side, there's no way they can break through that.
Go, go, engineering stations, keep my base alive. I'm shutting down all production so my hives can focus on rebuilding.
GG, guys.
GG.
Mainly we beat it. But it's what's with extra engineers, so still ways to go.
It doesn't count.
Sure, Gary, sure. messed up, yeah. I'll score.
Can we lose after we win?
Yes, we can.
That's nice. Wait, this cord is still moving?
Yeah.
Well played.
Very good game. Indeed, well played.
Yes, I have zero to nothing.
Entropy has 3.6 million mass.
Over 9,000.
Yeah, we're all over 9,000.
Would be pretty bad otherwise.
But you are also over 9,000 mass wasted.
Aww.
Only Gary and me are under 9,000.
What? For me, Gary shows 26k wasted. You're the only one under 9,000.
For me, it shows that Gary is 17k wasted mass.
What the fuck?
Strange.
Yeah, for me it shows I did 124k, Gary 26k, Jammer 6k, Elma 55k, and Watermelon 25k.
Ah, maybe because I left as first.
Oh yeah.
Keeps running.
Anyway, we won.
Yes, we did. Even the beefed up version we beat. Damn, need to make it harder again.
I think you could ban YOLO. Though actually, I think it's decent mechanic making YOLO.
Yeah.
It, on this map, it doesn't seem overpowered.
No, because if you see what comes at you, you kind of need them. If I disable them and only leave the nukes in, you won't be able to make it, I think.
Yeah, and I think you need quite a few. If you had just 3 YOLOs, I don't think would have been enough.
Yeah, I doubt it.
So you needed like 6, didn't you?
Yeah,
yeah.
6.
Yeah.
Plus I had my own nuke launcher. And I used them 3 times on my side also, on the end.